next to it. Probably something you don't normally see every day. Thank you very much. One of the biggest challenges of playing cello on the beach is when you stick your end pin in the sand, it sinks all the way down. So I had to get my end pin out as far as possible and then just hope it hit a rock on the way down. And that's the only way we could make it work. This next one is an arrangement, the piano guy's arrangement of a tune by this girl named Adele. I don't know, has anybody
it's
ever
Mitch.
Heard
of her?
She wrote this rockin' tune called Rolling in the Deep, and we found out we could pair that with a classical melody from a piece called Jupiter, written by Gustav Holst. One of the things we try to do is show youth, especially, how cool classical music can be. So that's why we try to introduce people to classical music through doing, sort of putting a classic spin on new stuff and a new spin on classic stuff. So I hope you like this. This is as if Adele were a cellist instead of a vocalist, which is interesting to think about. Rolling the D. thank you for clapping in the middle. That's totally appropriate, too. This next one is by special request. All the songs that you've been hearing with the piano guys, all the sounds that you're hearing are made by